I understand Borough's need for something more. Sometimes I need to shut the door. Sometimes I need to speak from my core. Sometimes you can see shit beneath the sand on the shore anyway. Sometimes, and there's a need to be adored. There's stone roses. There's sculptures of them all. I swear I could have even been sure. I could have seen it all before. Anyway, I'm not even sure. I say as I close my door, I need to record my thoughts. I wrote some down. Anyway, I wonder about town, I wonder about life, I wonder about things that might be on my mind. I say everything so sound, so round, like applause. Anyway, I close my doors, like Jim Morrison's thoughts. I speak when spoken to, and sometimes when not even asked. I don't know, it doesn't even seem like a task. Sometimes I like to bask beneath the sunlight. Sounds right, sounds right, sounds polite. Sounds like insides of your insight of your own mind anyway. I think I've climbed the trees. I think I've felt the breeze. I think I seem to be whatever it needs to be, whatever it seems to be. Something discreet as I say upon your settee. And I'm laying in my room that starts getting messy.